ghost a void first with double solar void. Alright.
Let's hope this works.
Alright. Tell me when you're ready on your Vex cranium. 3, 2, 1, pick up. Double void arc on solar. I'll get the double void.
I'll put this on.
Oh, that means I have to fucking juggle. Oh no. I'm already regretting this. Alright, art should be done now.
Yep. One arc is done, one okay.
Is empty. I'm juggling them now. Oh, this is painful juggling. Because I'm scared I'm going to drop it. Holy shit. No! Oh, we lost the void. God damn it. Yeah, no, just wipe. Trying, going for a double juggle right off the bat was... Oh, man.
Oh, I could have dropped the other void and then we could have gone for arc.
Well, if you got the... Oh, yeah, you bring the... Right, yeah, let's do that. We'll bring both of them and then someone just juggles and then go the other person.
For the last...
Yeah, wait, where's the rally flag? Oh, here it is. Alright, yeah, that... We should have just done that. That's a much better idea. Alright. 3, 2, 1, pick up. Solar void. Is it double solar or double void? Oh, he's pointing at void. Oh shit, Harpies. Oh, it's a rainbow. Are you actually serious?
Oh. That could be. Get one of each and then pick void left.
Put down void.
I will go get arc.
Alright, we're gonna go get solar now. Okay, solar.
Ready with arc.
Going with solar. Alright, 3, 2, 1, shoot. Alright, bubble.
Bungie?
What? What? My soul. Yes, I. Yeah. That's my
No, I popped the void bubble, but they didn't go.
And I'm pretty sure I popped the solar one, which was unfortunate. Yeah, it says you enabled energy dispersed. You got both of them, and I even got one as well. Like, good job. Good job, Bumbo. Did good. Three,
Ready.
two, one, pick up.
It is on arc. It is double solar one void.
Double solar, one void. I'll get the double solar cooking. Alright, you're going to solar, so alright. I'll get the void then.
Ow, ow, ow.
Come to solar.
On my way. Ready.
Right, you can juggle solar. I'll get the void one. Oh shit, that's an amount of ads. All right, just
I despawned. Can we get both with one? Let's try. Never mind, wipe.
Okay, I'll see if I can. Nope, it's not enough.
Not enough.
Like, I used 20 out of 40 for the first orb, and I couldn't get the second one. RIP. I'd say use Karnstein Gauntlets just so you can keep mealing stuff and have on demon hand.
Think I had a good roll. Oh.
Those are solar. God damn it. Oh wait, I don't care because I'm using Xenophage. And Actium. I don't need reloaders.
Okay, let's try this again.
Yeah, so now you can just go around and punch things and not die. Three,
Sweet.
two, one, pick up.
It's a rainbow.
Alright, I got solar. And then I'll put down.
No, I think I see it's double solar.
Yeah, okay, yeah, double solar on solar. I'll cook both the solar. You just get art. Oh. Come over whenever your arc's ready.
Yep, ready. Come over. Why is the arc back? What?
What? Why? Wait, are we not quick enough then?
Let's wipe.
And we had such a good spawn too, man. I'm actually saddened.
Yeah, see? We got. I don't know what this is.
This is dick butt, man. Or maybe it's because I'm in Canada and you're in Australia?
Somewhere there.
Yeah, it's the ping, brother. It's the fucking ping.
If you're getting screwed over by the ping right now, that's the weirdest thing I've seen.
That'll actually just make me cry right now. Alright. 3, 2, 1, pick up. Solar arc. I mean, solar void. Rainbow on solar. I'll put down a void.
I'll get out.
Hey, can this bitch stop some of our bees?
Arc is ready.
Okay, go.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
All right,
okay, let's see.
Put down your well just right on the border of the thing. All right. 3, 2, 1, shoot.
Oh no, we didn't get solo.
I thought you ran. That's also my bad. No. Wait. I forgot which one I put the solar one in. I saw you run.
Yeah,
I saw you run to the left. I was like, I thought you had it.
Oh, this is gonna be scuffed.
Oh, I know. So it's not because of lag, it's just because we're not fast enough. double void solar on solar. Oh, I get the second void. Go put one cranium at arc just in case for the next phase.
Okay, two cooking on arc.
Do both void are ready. I'm just kind of chilling here. Alright.
Is there one on solar?
Yeah, I put the first one on solar.
Great.
I'm just gonna immediately put my bubble in the back.
I got. Okay, there you go.
Two,
three,
one,
two.
Shoot.
Oh. Yeah, we have to be faster than that.
What?
I've been in LFGs where it was slower.
Are you fucking serious?
Nah, something isn't right.
No fucking way, bro. We were like super fast. Like, oh.
I've been in LFGs where people took 10 seconds for the next cranium.
Double void on, double void arc on void.
Okay, I got a arc cooking.
I'll get the second void. Hey, how did you die? Jesus!
Okay, bring the arc.
Okay.
Come on, Bungie, give us one break so we know. What is happening in this point?
I'd say once you're done with the first cranium, just kind of put it into the bubble so when you go pick up the second one, there's no way you're gonna pick up the one you just used. I got 142. I got enough.
2-1.
Void arc. Double arc.
Is it double arc?
Yeah,
yep.
Double arc.
I'll give the arc.
Okay, I'm gonna put one on solar.
Both the arc is ready.
Okay, coming for one of the arcs. Alright, I got right arc. Oh, oh.
Hot, hot, hot. It's doing that thing again. It keeps on lagging out. God, I love inconsistency.
Oh, my throat is gonna be so fucking ripped after this, man. Just all the sighs and the ease and the fuck yous, man. 3, 2, 1, pick up.
It's on arc, double solar, one way.
Okay, I got the double solar. I'll put double solar down and then bring over arc head. Oh, you already got the arc head, alright. Did you put down the void?
Yeah, going for the. Juggling involved in this.
I mean, we'll just get the double solar down. Alright, double solar is ready. I'll juggle the double solar. We'll bring the solar over and then I'll.
Ah, okay, okay.
Yeah. Alright.
Ready? Let's go.
Put it down in the
hello,
corner.
Hello, target. Alright.
Okay. There we go.
Alright, coming back with Void.
My bubble.
Oh, I despawned, I think.
Yeah.
Pain.
Yeah, I should have just put down my bubble. Yeah, alright. Yeah, next time that happens, I'm just gonna put down my bubble, like, I don't know, by the time you get the void or the other cranium. I mean, at least that spot is safe. Okay, I need to put down a towering barricade. Fuck rally. We have reload perks and whatnot, so it doesn't really matter to max out reload. Alright, 3, 2, 1, pick up.
It is nice. It's on void.
Arc void.
Don't.
Oh, rainbow. Shit. Alright, I'll put down solar.
No, I did not fall. No, I did not.
My cranium's ready. How about you?
My cranium's ready, but I'm falling down. So much. Okay.
I see solar arc.
It's rainbow enough.
Okay, I'll put down solar and void. So how those Karnstein armors working out?
Very, very nice.
Alright, void should be done because my solar's done.
Yeah, arc is also done.
Alright, go get the void and let's go.
Give me some momentum in these jumps.
Okay, I got sword.
I got void.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, shoot. Come on. Yes. Press vote.
Oh, did you both get killed? No.
On.
I have no idea what is happening.
cooldown, right? Right?
You did, yes.
Then where the fuck did it go?
How did I get 700k from to anarchy?
I threw down oppressive.
Ah.
Still though, wait, how much health does new Argos have? I'm pretty sure it has like at least. I actually want to. Destiny 2 raid boss HP.
Isn't it like 3 million generally?
No, because the raid group I did 2.1 million myself. Some other guy did 1.1 million.
Not true.
So yeah, it's I need post Shadowkeep raid boss. Okay. All I know is it's a fucking lot, maybe like 7 or 8 million.
Thank you, Phil.
Yeah. Because I'm pretty sure we did like. On the run we did. No, he has a lot. Alright, 3, 2, 1, pick up. Double arc void on solar.
Okay.
Yeah, I got 2 void. I'll just put down a 3rd void, because why not? Alright. Coming for... I'm pretty sure both arc are done.
Yep.
Seriously though, why did my bubble go away and why did I have full bubble energy? That makes no sense.
I'm pretty sure I saw you cast the bubble.
There we go. Alright.
Bringing wood. Right, I'm here with Void.
Okay, put down your well. Alright, just go. Where's my second arc? Where was my second arc?
Shooting with it.
Where'd it go? Or did you pick up the second arc and I picked up?
No, I shot with Void. Void broke. Oh god.
I think I picked up. Every time we do this, I'm just remembering Marco's two man Argos. That was a funny video, but oh my god, now I'm feeling his pain.
Argos was the easiest, I was wrong.
Oh god, no, fucking. Even I thought, like, Argos would be, like, somewhat. You know in Menagerie for the crystals, every time you pop a crystal, you get a lot of super energy back? I think that's why.
That would be the thing.
Yeah, alright. 3, 2, 1, pick up.
Is it triple void?
I have no idea.
It is triple void or not.
Saved it. Holy shit. All right, I'm gonna put down one at solar and then go put down one at arc. You put down the next two at void. Does Void have three or no?
A void should have two.
Void had Void only has two. Yeah, that's I don't.
Can we tag team the last one?
Yeah, I think we can. All right, let's just go. We'll try. And if not, then I should just put down the third one at. No, isn't it?
Oh god, those wait, wait, no!
Well, we wasted a well and yeah. Why'd you well at void?
I just violent.
Honestly, I feel like Galarin is the easiest because it's just, hey, punch a crystal. Punch a small idiot. There you go.
Yeah, at this point I'm willing to do that.
Double solar.
Void.
All
I
right.
void on my. You don't solo?
Yeah, I'll get both the solar. Second soldier's ready.
On my way there. Okay, the solars first, then the water.
Cranium! Holy shit. Alright. 3, 2, 1, go. Pick up!
Where? What is happening?
It disappeared.
Yeah, I couldn't see it on my screen. Oh my god.
Okay, that's actually just fucking bullshit, man. If it didn't just disappear into the void, irony, we actually could have got damage phase. Like, I'm pretty sure we were fast enough there.
After the solars went, I couldn't even see the void.
Yeah, the void cranium didn't want to pick up the first time. I was like, ah shit, and I picked it up, and then halfway through shooting it, it just disappeared. Like, what the fuck?
solar.
Alright, I got double solar. Is double solar arc on void? Or arc?
Void on void. This means you're gonna have to be juggling again.
Yep. Well, I mean, I got my bubbles. And no, I got tower barricade. I'm gonna be fine. I love it when my defensive strike bugs out and getting kills doesn't refresh it. It's like. Alright, double solar's ready.
On my way.
Ah, Minotaur! Oh, there's no safe spot. That's...
Coming back with the arc. Give me some momentum.
Done well. Alright, 3, 2, 1, go.
Did it despawn? No, it despawned.
I'm loving this. I honestly thought that Argos was going to be the simplest.
Same.
Oh, how wrong I was.
He was thinking, hey, I could solo this someday before the season ends.
Dude, I have no idea how you fucking solo this. Like, what the fuck? I mean... Maybe it gives you more time? I don't know.
Okay.
3, 2, 1, let's go. Void arc. Double
arc.
Alright, I got the void.
Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna put down one down solar. Just, and then just leave it. Defensive strike, could you not fucking bug out once in your life? Jesus Christ. Okay. Alright, is both your arc ready? Alright, come on, void.
Alright, ready?
2, 1, go.
I'm captured.
Got you.
No. It's a learning curve.
Alright, we're not gonna be able to get it before. Yes! Defensive strike! Yes! Oh shit.
It's fine.
Let's go for right arm first.
How many players do we have with this guy?
Bro, we're actually gamers. Let's fucking go. Alright. Wait a minute. Oh, thank god. Ow.
Okay.
I'll go to Void just to see if I can
get on. Okay.
We still have a solar cooking. Oh, it's Void Arc. What else?
Void. Double Void, one Arc.
Shit, there's a lot of enemies over here. Double Void, one Arc, you said?
Yes, sir.
Okay, I got the second Void. Are you full on special ammo? Okay, same here.
Can these Minotaurs stop teleporting? Thank you.
Alright, both Void are ready. So,
right. Arc is also ready.
Yeah, come over for the double Void.
Keep on my way. Yep.
All right.
Let's go.
I got right Void.
I'll get the top one.
Okay. If we don't get it, doesn't that mean we he'll just go into his drop
his yeah.
Alright. Then alright, I'm putting a shield. Oh shit, I have no I actually need special. First, then left, or is it right shoulder?
Maybe shoulder this time. Oh, back, whatever.
Okay, press the vote. Remember, you can only need to shoot two energy.
Yeah, only two times.
I'm gonna put down another cranium at solar just in case.
Right, Arc already has one.
Go put one down at Void.
Huh? On solar, is it rainbow?
It's double void arc.
Arc is cooking, void, I think only one is cooking.
I'll put down another void. Or you got it, okay. Well, I guess we can have three void. Doesn't matter in the long run.
Oh, waiting for us.
Alright, go. Oh wait, no, you gotta... Ah, it's fine, it's fine. Boy.
Coming back to dark.
Ah, god damn it.
Despawn?
The other one despawned in my hand! What the fuck?
Pain.
I actually picked it up. Yep, big pain. Alright, well, I guess we just wait for void readings again. Okay, I actually need special, like, come on. Drop.
Void reading spike.
Alright. Where's it now?
Back. Yeah, this is scuffed.
Yeah, it is.
I don't think he has any more weak spots.
Alright, I'll put down one at void. Hey, get out of here.
I see void arc.
Double arc void. I'll put down the second arc one. Oh, arc already had. Alright, done. Whatever. Well, then we can just stay here and wait for them to cook. Tower and barricade, OG. Alright. I'll put down my bubble. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh. Oh. Oh, pain.
Ready?
We need the void. Remember, we need void.
Okay, this is the bubble. There you go.
Yeah, I got juggle. I have juggle.
Yeah.
What? No! There was a miniature on it.
This one?
Yeah.
That might be why.
Yeah, enraged. I mean, as long as we can get to damage phase, we can do it within the four. But
Think
oh.
we can do enough damage for one brick.
Yeah. So wait, that's 3 million? Yeah, I think Argos has like 9.5, 10 million.
Yeah, I think we can do one brick. The oppressive, we can definitely do one brick.
Within oppressive and just max damage, we can get 1 HP bar per break if we can fucking do it. 3, 2, 1, pick up. Double arc. What do you see?
I see Arcus. Is it triple arc?
I guess triple arc. Yeah, triple arc on void.
Oh, no. Oh, we could actually just tag team the last one.
Yeah. So all we need is two. All right, let's fucking go. Why is my defensive strike bugging out? Jesus Christ. Cooked. Let's go.
Go.
Right, pop your well first. All right, I got left, you
All
got
right.
right. 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, press it out, bubble him back. Second pressive. He just decided to disappear.
Lean damage. Yeah, let's just go for the void energy. Oh, lift on me.
There we go. All right, I need to punch things for heavy. Got full heavy. Come on, Argos, begin your energy collection. Wait a minute. I see him. Oh. Alright, left, right arm first.
Are you fine?
Yeah, I'm okay. Alright, I'm pretty sure I saw Boyd. Double arc solar. I'll put
One
the.
arc is already here.
You need to get the second arc. I'll get
Yep.
solar. Wait, I already have a solar. Nice.
We'll
Alright,
get the
just.
last arc.
Yeah, just tell me when your arc is ready.
I hate these jumps, they have no momentum.
Oh shit, I actually need to punch a lot of shit for heavy. Shit.
Ready, just clearing the ads.
Alright, coming over with solar. Alright, I'm here.
Alright.
I'm simple.
Last team. Good arc.
Yeah, alright. 3, 2, 1, go. No.
Oh. No.
No. Oh.
It happened. I saw it go back on my screen.
Yeah.
I think I'm... We will go for Mac. Okay.
Yeah. Once the void readings go up, I'm just gonna lay. I'm just gonna lay all of my heavy into him. I don't care. So this time, no, that's the same thing. And I also got. This is the shoulders, right? I got left shoulder.
I cannot shoot anything. I think that's a wipe. If the breaks off,
yeah,
it's just
man.
A 3.
We were at, yeah. Just like, we were there. Alright, 3, 2.
Yeah.
Triple arc?
It is triple arc.
Alright, I'll put one at void and solar, you put down 2 at arc.
If we get good RNG with the whatever the elements, let's go.
Hey man, triple easy.
Okay, pre cooking on arc. Okay.
Yeah, coming to arc. You get left.
Yep.
3, 2, 3.
One,
go.
Why does it lag?
Oh.
That's a wipe. I keep.
Oh. Like, we had the easiest first break, and then game's like, nah.
Too easy for you.
Yeah. 3, 2, 1, go. Arc, solar, void, rainbow. I'll put down void and solar. My defensive strike wants to work. How about that? Wait.
Arc is ready. Two, one.
What
is happening?
Why we had
fired the cranium, it despawned and now it's back.
I had solar. Why? Like, this isn't rocket science, but the game. Why? Oh. Argos can go suck a fat dick.
I'm gonna give this a few more tries. I gotta go get lunch as well.
Yeah, a few more tries, then I'm just gonna go. Because we've only been at this for over an hour. 3, 2, 1, go. Arc? Solar?
Double solar, one arc.
Double solar, alright, I got both the solar. Come on, look, there we go, go. There, defensive strike, let's go. Easy overshoot. Go on, alright. Three.
Not the cranium.
I got top.
I'm getting left. Alright, three.
I picked up the... I'm facing Orc. picks up the solar behind me. Why?
How about we fire the lasers from far back and then come forward to get the next one so that we have some like space to make sure.
Well then I'll just keep my bubble for when we actually pop it then. Cause then we can just sit at the very back of the well. Or no, you just gotta put your well like closer in.
Mid?
Well, if it's on void, there's like not much space. Maybe if I put the bubble off to the side and then you're well in the middle back. Yeah, that might work. So I'll just put my bubble off to the side and then you put your well directly behind the cooking spots. Alright, 3, 2, 1, go. Arc, solar,
void, rainbow.
Alright. I'll put down at void.
Arc is ready.
Solar is ready. Just put your well directly behind the cooking spot. Oh god. Oh god. Shit. Alright. 3, 2, 1, go.
It keeps picking it up again.
I picked up the arc. Biggie, just stand like right far back here.
Here in Gotham?
Yeah, cause then we don't have to worry about and then I'll just put my bubble off to the side once we pop the shield. Solar. What do you see?
Void.
Alright, double solar void. You cook a void, I'll cook both the solar. Come over whenever your void is ready.
My void is ready, I was just cooking. And on my way.
Okay. I got ample amounts of heavy. Oh shit, it's on void. Fuck. Oh, alright. Well,
It's fine. Good.
Messed up by thinking it was on solar and not void, so that was almost my bad as well. Wait, how did I get what? How did I get both?
What?
Maybe when you were closing with yours and on mine, I touched.
We go again. Is ready, gonna pick it up. Right, on my way back. Got our arms again.
Yeah.
Okay. I see rainbow and arc.
Okay, rainbow and arc. I have void cooking. I think I have a solar.
I get solar cooking.
Oh, we have a solar. Alright, you get solar when it's done, I get void. Alright, void is done. Is solar done?
Solar is also done.
Okay.
That's fine, it's fine.
Alright, go, go, go.
Again. Hot, 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 hot.
Okay, void's top. I got. I'll get void and arc. Okay.
So.
3, 2, 1, go. Come on, go, 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 go. What? What? No!
The laggy thing again.
Alright. No cranium spawn. Oh shit. Alright. In the hidey hole. That is absolutely just fucked. Oh, there's a crane. It might as well just put another one down at park then. And this time it'll be the shoulders. How many craniums are on solar right now?
On solar, there should be. There's one already ready.
Okay. Alright, I got right shoulder. Or left, whatever. Shoulder's dead. Just gonna put a cranium on void. Arc, double void, arc on void.
Wait. I'll bring one void.
I got. Oh, okay. Then I'll just go put down a second on solar. Holy shit, there's a lot at solar. What the fuck?
You ready?
Oh, I was putting down one down at solar.
Yeah, chill, chill, we have enough.
Yeah, so I'm gonna be here a little while because literally there is an entire Vex army here. Alright, coming over to Void right now. Yeah, on my way to Void, bring your arc. Alright.
Right, ready.
3, 2, 1, go. Why? No!
Best revive.
don't understand what's going on.
Be right back, I'll go to the washroom. Alright, I'm back.
Arc void.
Solar rainbow. I got two arc cooking.
I got solar and void.
Damage is on void, right?
Yeah.
Here with Ark, I'm here with Ark.
Oh, you're already Ark. Done well. Alright, 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, press bow. Bubble on left. Press about again.
is, I see. Double void.
Double void solar on arc.
So no 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 no. Wait, it's rainbow on void.
Rainbow on void. All right, putting down void. All right, I'll tell you when my solar's done. Is your arc done?
Yep.
Okay, solar's done, go. Let's go.
Okay, shit, let's go.
Oh, I'm trapped. Huh? Trapped. Biggie, Biggie, Biggie. Okay, second pressive.
I'm trapped.
Oh, that was so bad.
That's tough to be noted.
I'm gonna put down a skull at solar. Go put down one at arc.
One at. It despawned on my hand, okay.
Okay, I got left shoulder. Oh my god. Oh, get left shoulder.
I'm sorry, how much health?
That's my fault. I tried to go up one more and I missed my mantle. That's not me.
It's fine, it's fine. Ugh.
That the anarchy man putting in the fucking work.
AFK DPS at its best.
Oh.
It's fine. Went to second break. Good.
I'm honestly tempted to also use anarchy.
My question with anarchy is, if two people use it,
yeah, it's they. You each get your own damage. Where's my anarchy?
Yeah.
Oh,
we should be
pulling out of collections. Yeah, I just want to see because you're. But you know what, with Bubble, Oppressive, and Striking Hand, I'm doing 100k a hit with Xeno.
Yes, that's a lot.
But it don't really matter because you're doing millions of damage. Oh yeah, now I can use Sniper Rifle Reserves. Double Sniper. I guess I use Doom Fangs. Double sniper, striking, shielding. Oh shit, I need my giving hand.
Void.
Double void on void. I'll put one down at void, you put the other one down. Are both the void ready?
Yep, one is cooking, one's ready.
Okay, I'm bringing over my solar, should we jump out to get there? One, second one cook already. Okay, second one's done. Put your well down first. Far away, but whatever. All right, 3, 2, 1, go.
No, that's a
what? Do you know how much your energy damage ticks for, just by chance? Or are you not paying attention?
Not really, I just see 16k keep flashing.
16k, alright.
I'm not sure 16k is the right number, because, yeah, 2.5 mil is a lot.
Double void. Triple void, triple void, triple void. Bring the second.
Nice.
I'm gonna put one at solar, you put another one at void.
Yep. Arc already has one, bring one to void.
It's ready. Second boy's ready. Put down your well first, and then we'll go. Alright. I got right, you get
then
left.
Go left.
3, 2,
yep.
1, go.
Oh god, Bungie, fuck off. Please, genuinely.
I'm actually done. I can't.
I'm gonna eat lunch. That one was genuinely like on Bungie. Like, holy shit. How was that not a break?
It didn't even go halfway before it